most of the people, most of the coaches always, they put me as an underdog because I was very small, wasn't strong at all. But when I got on the field, I always had to show out. I always had to use my speed. And that's when coaches start recognizing me, like, man, this kid, he got work. But it's all about, like, your technique, like I said, but technique is the key. That's one thing that I was really good at, and I had really good technique, so I could get people off balance, run my routes better than the rest of them when I was in my younger age.